I think the data supports a wide range of interpretations. If we look back at quadrant one here, when you see the
stocks, what do we think? Like, they're good for you, right?
What?
Oh, sorry. Am I interrupting something?
Well,
rocket stuff?
No, we're trying to figure out if Angela's into me or not.
Yeah, you know what? I definitely don't like these numbers. Your ratio of text to response is 5-1.
Yeah, maybe it's the emojis you're using.
Well, see, I don't use emojis. I use emoticons. See how cute this one is?
Well, no one uses emoticons anymore.
Really? Mm-mm. Why didn't anyone tell me? All of these brainiacs that nobody told me nobody uses emoticons anymore? I look like an idiot out here.
Wait, so you and Angela are like dating?
That's what we're trying to figure out. Let me walk everyone through the timeline one more time, okay? So, Angela returns from the moon, we kiss, and we spend the night in the hotel room, and you know, we fool around, things are going great, and then boom! For some mysterious reason, she ghosts me.
Which hotel?
We're Courtyard by Marriott. I'm a Bonvoy Rewards member. Does she think I'm cheap? I upgrade the room with points. I got the garden view. I mean, it's a junior executive suite. I couldn't get the executive suite. That's just too much money. I can't afford that. You know, and then we got the continental breakfast.
Dude. You're spinning like OJ-287. It's a quasar. It's the fastest rotating object in the universe.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. You're overthinking it.
Focus up!